The Minister of Health, Osagie Ehanire, has said 90% of people who contract the coronavirus COVID-19 infection will recover fully. Ehanire, while responding to questions at the Daily Presidential Task Force briefing on Monday, said people are afraid due to the high number of confirmed cases that they forget about those recovering. He added that some of the people who had died from the disease in Nigeria were said to have underlying medical conditions.